Big game. I mean, it's either we get a number one seed in the SEC tournament or win the SEC West. So it's a pretty big one.
Ever since they ran the score up on us a few years back, I mean, I probably dislike them more than I dislike Ole Miss. So I want to beat them by 25, 30 points. I don't want to take it easy on them at all. And this is the team that we should be playing last and the team that I want to beat worse than any other team.
It's just the atmosphere, you know. You come in, you can't help but get excited when you come to the Hump. You know, the music's playing, the crowd gets into it.
Couldn't have done it without the crowd. You know, we got Rick's Rowdies, the whole student section up there. It's just incredible. Oh, it's unbelievable. You know, we worked so hard in the summer. We just worked our butts off in the summer, you know, to play for this moment right here. And it's just a feeling of relief to get it. Like, all that hard work's paid off.
Oh, I'm real excited, you know, because I always won a championship and I always talked about it. And I finally got my chance of playing one, and I made sure when I played it, I was going to play my best, and I did.
Mm-hmm.